Shamir Plia, Akun. Today I'm going to talk through the Khmer vowels and give some tips on how to pronounce them properly. So, ah, this is a bit like the most annoying sound in the world. Ah, so, ah. A. This one you need to almost stop the sound before you think you should. You need to keep it very short. Sra A. Sra I. This one draw out longer. Sra I. Sra A. This vowel is like the beginning of the phrase uh-oh. Sra up. Sra This one you almost need to not move your lips at all. Sra Sra up. This one again you need to stop the sound quickly. So it is a very short sound. Sra up. Sra o. This one is a longer one. Sra o. Sra u. Sra a. Sra uh. For this vowel, try not to move your lips. Sra uh. Sra e. Sra a. Sra I. Sra I. Sra ow. Sra ow. Sra om. Sra am. Sra am. For the last four vowels, you'll want to put an aspirated H at the end of each of them. Sra ah. Sra oh. Sra eh. Sra ah. That concludes the video. Thank you very much for watching, and good luck with your Khmer studies. Trimia Plia.